Hello, everyone. I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. Prove that for every positive integer n, 3 to the power 6n minus 2 to the power of 6n is divisible by 35. Here, we use this important result. The difference of like even powers of any two integer numbers is divisible by sum of the bases. A to the power of 2n minus b to the power of 2n. 2n, 2n here are even powers. They are the same. We have this formula. It's easy to check it, or you can use the mathematical induction to prove this result. Now, this question is similar to this. 6n, 6n here are even powers. They are the same. 6n, 6n. Can we use this result directly? If we use, you will see here, the sum of two bases is 3 plus 2, which is 5. 5 is not enough to prove this is divisible by 35. We need to do some basic algebra, then use this formula. How? 3 to the power of 6n minus 2 to the power 6n equals 3 to the power of 3. Then to the power of 2n minus 2 to the power 3. Then to the power of 2n. 3 to the power of 3 is 27. 2 to the power of 3 is 8. Now we can use this formula. We have 2n here, 2n here. They are the same powers, same even powers. Then we can apply this formula. Sum of the two bases, 27 plus 8. We apply this formula. This is the second part of this sigma notation. 27 plus 8, which is 35. What does this mean? 3 to the power of 6n minus 2 to the power of 6n equals 35 times this integer. Therefore, 3 to the power of 6n minus 2 to the power of 6n is divisible by 35. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.